On the course right now out of Houston, Texas, 32-year-old Nate Mitchell.
Yeah, Nate is a very strong competitor. You know, a rock climber, upper body strength here. Oh! What?
Come on.
Oh, this is atrocious.
My God, that guy can move. We've got a streaker. You're not a sport until you have a streaker. Whoa. American Ninja. Ow!
Oh, look, you know, guys do all sorts of stuff to get attention. This is nasty.
We are on the strip in Vegas, and Sin City has rubbed off.
Well, this is impressive.
Oh, my God. He's riding the horse.
Oh, okay, hold on. We've seen stuntmen now.
No! 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 Oh, it's an important time to remind you prostate health is an important concern.
I am blind. I can't see anymore.
He's putting together an impressive run.
My son,
but I don't want to have to keep calling this.
Save him from himself. Somebody call the cops.
Oh, it's a little cold out here in Vegas, folks.
Man, I hate to say this, but this guy is a hard competitor.
He's rising to the occasion.
This is sick. This is sick.
It looks like he's just run out of steam. Goodness, I feel like I'm his doctor right now, and I just gave him a clean bill of health.
Where is security, Matt? Where is security?
Oh! And there they are coming up, taking the streaker out. I hope they have hand sanitizer.
Boy, I think they attacked him like he has leprosy.
I'd like to be Nate Mitchell. What kind of run is he going to have now?